gets up with
you. It's so soft, Kobe.
What is your technique there? Oh, yeah,
I'm going to stack already.
I'm not fast.
31.87. We're good. Go ahead. We'll catch up.
Good.
Nevada, Pennsylvania.
Nevada. It's red.
Nevada's red, Pennsylvania's blue.
Okay.
All right.
They don't ran out of volunteers. The whole city used to volunteer, but now they have a hard time. That city was putting in so much work, and a lot of them went there just volunteering. They went to get money back. They were here for 10 days, you know. Score, girl, score. No, you're all right. You okay. No, remember we were on the shot clock. That's why they gave that pass.
Okay, I was just going to put the other girl on her.
Not during the shot clock, though.
Not during it?
Yeah, you had the shot clock going.
I did.
We don't want to stop that clock.
Okay.
Anybody on it at all.
All right. Okay. He wants it to be 6-1.
No, the clock. Time ran out.
I'm glad
it's growing. Oh, man, it's technically got so much better. You see that?
I see some little girls that are hammered, bro.
Yeah. That girl from Colorado, whoever she was wrestling, she ended up losing the Colorado girl. But I don't know what state that other girl was from, but these California girls. I haven't seen any Hawaiian girls.
Who's one sign up here?
Who?
Oh,
just my mom and my daddy. Yeah, she is. Mom and dad wants to be the coach. You know, they started with me.
I said they're in Mays now.
Yeah, they're wrestling with Mays. Not the high school.
Oh.
Joseph Jones, Washington.
But I left my club in
Mays. Joseph Scott, Washington.
Put a lot of work in with
her. She got the sweetest head. She would do good up
here. Yeah. Well, they think she's a football player. You know, she played two red. I'm the one that got her and a big sister in the house. But my cousin Pops and Shake got him into football. They met him through football, and then he sent him over to the wrestling. She got a little brother. I don't know if he's going to change, but
second call.
Not good. But he played football. So it's like, boy should be the girl. But you know, one of my wrestlers, Josh Clark, he coaches for Mays.
Yes. Aubrey, I got you. Take time.